Is your Xiaomi device showing you that Dolby has stopped whenever you try to listen to music or any audio from any app? Hi there, this is Eve, and today I'll show you how you can solve Dolby ATMOS is not working on the Android phones. Dolby ATMOS technology lets them place each voice, instrument, or sound in its own space. But if you keep getting this pop-up where it says a Dolby has stopped working on your device, watch this video to learn some essential steps to solve your problem. Now, to solve your problem, open Setting, scroll down, tap Sound and Vibration, scroll down, tap Sounds Effect. Now, turn on the Dolby ATMOS. If it's already turned on and turn it off. Now, go back to the Primary setting, scroll down to Additional setting, scroll down to Accessibility, swipe it to Hearing. Disable Mono Audio. After this, go back and open Setting again. Scroll down. Tap Apps, tap Manage Apps, tap 3-dot, tap Show All Apps. Now search for Dolby. Tap Remove Clear All Data. Now restart your Xiaomi device. After that process, you can check your problem on your Xiaomi or any other device. If you have any problem with your Xiaomi device, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you all again.